InShot app review for video podcast editing. Hi, I'm Brian Pombo. Welcome back to Brian J. Pombo Live. Let's talk about the InShot app. Okay, this is an app that I've been using for, well, over a year now, I believe. And I did purchase it. I believe it's a one-time purchase. I don't know off the top of my head, but it at least to use the full version of the app. Well worth the price. If you're going to be doing any type of video podcasting off your phone on a regular basis, especially if you use an iPhone, I'm not sure if it's available on Android, but I record and I use this on an iPhone. And it is a great little editing setup to where you can take whatever files you have, whether it be video, audio, still pictures, animated GIFs. I mean, that everything will fit into this deal. And it also allows you, it has its own library of, which you may have seen on some of, in some of the beginning shots of some of these episodes, these little dancing figures and so forth that you could put on in within your video. You know, you could insert them right in. You could put the titles that I use every time, this link, AmazonProofBook.com. So AmazonProofBook.com, and those of you listening, it's a little more difficult to imagine this, but you can go check out my YouTube channel or go on to BrianJPombo.com and watch the video versions of this, where you can see, you can literally see all these things on the screen. So there's a video version of this podcast and there's an audio version. Okay, AmazonProofBook.com is the website that I tend to promote most times for the last year or so. And that's for my book, 9 Ways to Amazon Proof Your Business. So if you'd like to find out more about my book, you can go there, get a free copy, AmazonProofBook.com. And it's right on the screen the whole time so that people can see it the entire time, whether they heard me talk about it or not. If they're curious, they can go there. Simple concept, simple idea that you could be adding to any of your videos is having a call to action on the screen at least part of the time, but I like having it there the whole time because it's a huge portion of why I do these videos to begin with. This is the sponsor of the videos. And I'll lead people to other places, and you could put any type of titles on here. You could type it in, you come up with different fonts, all these other things. In what I'm trying to say is InShot is a very simple, straightforward editing software that can be done on a phone. I have a smaller iPhone 12. So it has it's one of them, I think they're called the mini ones or whatever. It's got a smaller screen. And even on there, I'm able to edit pretty easily using this program, using this app. It's an overall good app. Somebody, my friend Bruno, asked for a recommendation today, and I turned him on to it, and I think he'll like it. It even does chroma key, so if you want to do a green screen effect or anything like that. Now, these aren't out of this world effects. You could probably do a lot better. You could probably get better programs that can do specific effects. And obviously, if you have, you know, an Apple at home or a really high-end computer with some really nice editing software, you could do amazing things that I can't possibly do here. But if you're talking about video podcasts that you're sending out there that don't have to be, you know, screen quality, big screen quality, then going with InShot is a pretty good deal. So go check it out. I don't make any money off of them. I don't have an affiliate link, nothing like that. But if you're interested, there it is. That's all I got for today. We'll see you tomorrow. In the meantime, get out there and let the magic happen.